Hello, Mavic Mini users! In this video, I'll show how to unlock your Mavic Mini CE to its full capabilities. We will enable both 2.4 and 5.8 GHz channels and maximize radio transmission power. After applying this hack, you can continue using your drone as usual. The signal strength will keep at its best. My name is Sergei Sokolov. I am software developer and drone enthusiast. Stuff we will use: DJI Mavic Mini CE drone and remote controller, Android phone, computer with USB port and internet connection, and a micro USB cable to connect remote controller to the computer. There are two steps to apply the hack. First, make the drone think it is in the United States or Bolivia, so it will update its radio settings. Second, protect these settings from ever changing. Step 1. We will install old version of DJI Fly app 1.1.2 and a special app called Fake GPS Location on your Android phone. Fake GPS Location app helps simulate our location in USA or Bolivia. This has to be done at home, under a roof, so that drone does not receive GPS signal from satellites. Install Android app Fake GPS Location. Enable developer mode on your Android phone. Go to Settings, About Phone. Locate the build number or MIUI version and tap it 7 times. An alert will show that you are now a developer. Now go to Settings again and locate Developer Options menu at the bottom or under Advanced Settings. In the Developer Options, there is an item Select Mock Location App, where you can select the Fake GPS Location app. Back to the Fake GPS Location, on the map, select any point in the United States or Bolivia and click the Play Triangle button. Now your phone will think that it is in that position. You can verify that in your Google Maps app or any other location app. Good! Now let's downgrade the DJI Fly app to version 1.1.2. First, uninstall your current DJI Fly app. Download an older version of DJI Fly app 1.1.2 from apkmirror.com website. Find the downloaded APK file and install it. Now let's tell the drone that we are in the United States. Connect the remote controller to the phone and switch it on. Launch the DJI Fly app 1.1.2. Switch on the drone. Wait till it connects to the remote controller. The application should display a message: aircraft resetting wireless settings to match local laws and regulations. Wait and connect again later. This message indicates that our goal is reached. After drone is connected again, you can click the three dots in the upper right corner and click the transmission menu. There you should see that frequency is now 5.8 GHz, and below the chart displays an extended number of Wi-Fi channels, not only 1 to 13, but also 149 to 165. That means that both ranges are enabled. Switch off the drone and the remote controller. Disconnect the remote controller from the phone. Step 2. Connect the remote controller to the computer using the micro USB cable. Turn on the remote controller. launch your web browser. We need Google Chrome, Opera, or Microsoft Edge. No Firefox, no Safari. Open a web page. mavic-mini-ce-boost.github.io. Link in the description. We will enable experimental features in the browser first. On that web page, copy the link corresponding to your browser. Now paste that link into your browser address bar. It will open a special settings page of your browser where you can activate the experimental features. After enabling, the browser will ask to restart. After browser restarts, open again the web page Mavic Mini CE boost.github.io. Find the green button reading Apply Patch and click it. A pop-up window will ask to select a serial port. On my Mac, the DJI remote controller was called Gadget Serial V2_4-something. Select it, and the patch will be sent to your remote controller. Below the button, a message should appear confirming that the patch was applied. Congratulations! We are done! Yay! Clean up. On your phone, disable the fake GPS location. You can also uninstall the application. It won't be required. Uninstall the old version of DJI Fly app and install a fresh one from Google Play. Now you can use your drone as usual. It might display a message about resetting wireless settings, but that is okay. You will have both radio ranges unlocked, max power enabled. You can leave channel selection in auto mode or select a radio channel manually. You can also undo the applied patch if you want. Just connect your remote controller with USB cable to your computer, visit the same web page and click another button that reads Undo Patch. That will restore your remote controller to its factory settings. After that, when you switch on your drone, it will reset back to the local country settings. Credits for this hack go to skyhack.ru and Russian Telegram chat @mavicminirus. Happy flying!